My name is Nathaniel, better known as Chorizo. I am from Orange Walk Town, better known as Sugar City. One of the things that I love the most about my country is the way we talk. You know, no two people speak the same Creole, but yet we all love to do it. Many times when I have people aboard the Silver Fox, I take pride in teaching them some Creole. I want to teach you a little bit of Creole right now. Whenever I ask you a question and you want to answer yes, I always like to hear, "Yes, man." And if you want to answer no, you will say, "No, man," even if there's no man around you. You know, some of the easiest words you can learn are the words that end in E-R. We never pronounce the E-R at the ending of a word. We will simply drop the E-R and then we replace it with one letter, which is the letter A. Instead of saying water, we say water. Instead of saying river, we say river. Instead of saying never, we say never. A word that ends in O-R and A-R, the same rule applies. Instead of asking for sugar, I will ask for sugar. I live in Sugar City. Instead of saying doctor, we drop the O-R at the end and then I will say doctor. You know, another bunch of easy words you can learn in the country are like the words boy and girl. If I want to call a girl, I will say girl. If I want to call a boy, I will say boy. If I want to find out what is your name, I will ask boy, how your name? If I want to find out what is going on, I will ask you, where going on? If you know you come here and you spend like 2 months living with us, I bet you will learn Creole. When you go back home and they ask you, where did you go? I would like you to tell them, I'm a Ganda Belize. Welcome to Orchid Bay, everyone.